is going to be the first song I ever record without picks.